Hello drummers, hello musicians, and welcome to Marco Pradella YouTube channel from Italy. Today, an Italian film, an Italian song, an Italian singer. Singer is Zucchero Fornaciari. Song is called I Ruben Me. Studio version, please listen. In the studio version, drummer was George Francis Perry or Giorgio Franceschelli. I find two or three names about this drummer. But the strange and curious is today I don't find news about this drummer missing. I hope he is alive. I hope. And in this song, the future of this field is that the drummer play a field that develops along the chord progression, four chords, four or more in the slow tempo, four chords drum field develop along this progression. I really like the false crescendo, a crescendo stopped, and next this false crescendo there is the real ending crescendo, so you can hear bang. Sorry for my singing, bad singing. This field is so characteristic and beautiful that in the live performance it was played the same as the studio version. In order not to distort the original effect, the original song, video performance, video concert, I play along, is talking about the Zucchero Fornaciari concert, famous Zucchero Fornaciari concert played in Moscow, Russia, in the 1991. So, I write you minutes and seconds when you can find this spectacular drum fill. So, if you don't like my performance, please skip to the minute and second. Bye bye and thanks for watching, my friend. Piove a dirotto sul mio viso, scrosciando a ripulire. Sangue ghiaccio come un sorriso, in fondo al sole, il nostro sole.